200 fish, I think. I can see a little bit of the lure.
You see it?
Not really him, but the lure I can see.
Come on, buddy. Let's...
It's not bad. It's not bad.
I'm starting to get tired.
There he is. Oh yeah, it's a good fish, man. It's a very good fish. Yes.
Holy
yes.
Shit.
Yes. This might be over 22 pounds. So you're doing great. You're doing great. He's almost tired out. Good fish. Yeah, don't horse him. If he wants to run, let him run. Here he comes. It's okay, he's almost ready. He's almost ready. He's coming up. Okay.
Oh.
We got him!
We got him! Alright!
Hang on, David. Good trout.
That's a shark. That's a whale.
If I could, you can put the rod down and just I'll get you to hold the net down for me if you could, please.
Yeah. That one's worth taking a picture of.
And he's hooked perfect. Not very well though. We're getting kind of lucky there.
You know,
oh, look at him. He's got a big trout in his mouth.
Oh, he does?
Yeah. Sure does. See?
That's a 2-for-1
you
deal.
See that? Okay, now what I need you guys to do is you're gonna move to the front of the boat and I'm gonna hand you the fish. Get your cameras ready.
Alright.
Okay.
Tell me what.
And I'll get a weight on him. That's out.
Okay.
My camera's ready.
Oh, you got your official camera.
Count as more weight when it has a fish.
Yeah, it definitely counts.
Should we move to the front now?
Yep. I'll weigh him.
You got it.
Oh yeah. Good fish. It is 24 pounds.
Oh, we beat him by 2. Bleeding like hell.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, you gotta be very careful. You can't drop
Whoa.
This guy.
Holy shit.
Okay, you can't. So you grab him right there where my hand is.
Holy shit.
Okay, you got him? Okay, now hold him. Bring him up. Let me wipe that blood away. He's bleeding, that's kind of sucky, but...
Can you get this in his mouth?
Okay, I gotta be quick with this. Okay. Just gonna get the sun on ya. Alright. Let me give him a quick wipe. Can I hold him up straighter? There you go, that's better. Oh yeah. Okay, let's release him.
You want me to just throw him, or you got
No, no, we gotta let him go very carefully. Oh yeah!
Woohoo!
He's ready to go, you ready? Hang on, David. 24 pounds, but that's a good fish. It wasn't actually bad. I think that was,
Cool. Hold on just for a second.
I got a towel here. Sure was. Good job. that amazing? A big trout and he still ate the spoon?
That was amazing. He had the big trout in his mouth. He must have been hungry.
Yeah.
I didn't know that they ate each other. Can I have the camera?
No.
Oh. 24, nice.
Nice.
Share the photo. I got it on video too, boys.